A decade of war that cost us dearly. And now for president, a clear choice. President Obama ended the Iraq War. Mitt Romney would have left 30,000 troops there and called bringing them home tragic. Obama's brought 30,000 soldiers back from Afghanistan and has a responsible plan to end the war. Romney calls it Obama's biggest mistake. It's time to stop fighting over there and start rebuilding here.
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.